别，别。
Doesn't matter, the fact checks don't matter. I think many times people want their beliefs to be enforced. And if you're on television, you're trying to point out, and there's a bad call me, like, this person is lying to you.
This
is
loud,
it does not mean
this
that I should be in the first line. So I watched him unbox this CPU, and in the second one, again, the same thing happened. The die fell off the CPU. And basically at that stage, I asked him, I said, you know, because I can't look at it closely from my side of the world. He's over in the UK, I'm over in Australia. And he said it looked, everything looked brand new, like the seal sticker, the white sticker as well, sealing the other side of the box. And for me, this really showed that, because those stickers, especially those little seal stickers, they're really, as soon as you take them off, they're stuck on the box. So what these scammers must be doing is buying off the retailers 8th Gen Coffee Lake CPUs, somehow unboxing it in a way that they can then reseal it. But they're getting the CPU, de-lidding it, taking the actual PCB off.
Oh, shoot, I forgot this.
Part, putting a really cheap CPU back
guys,
on, and then they're shipping it back. To the retailer is probably, you can look at it and say, oh wow, this still looks brand new. The lid says it's an 8700.